King of Nagaroth. King of the Druki.
Cruel Dreadlord.
All right, let's try this again now. Why? It's having a hard time registering my voice.
All right, let's try this again.
There we go.
It's having a hard time registering my voice.
I know I hit the unmute button, but oh well.
There we go.
All right, give me 1 second. I got to adjust the volume. That squeaking noise is back again. All right, try it without the squeaking noise now. Yep, seems to be working. Nope. I know why now, but give me 1 second. All right, how about now? Picking up the other computer and making a squeaky noise. All right, 1 second. Still gotta adjust the volume on that one. All right, there we go. Now it should work. So I got about an hour to play, and I gotta go to physical therapy. Get ready for physical therapy here. So, but as I was saying, I have this as my staging platform to attack people. So I'm gonna take out that one here with this armies here. And I've got a third army I'm starting to pull together. This is where it starts getting really rough here. Turn 104. I own the Iron Mountains, Chill Road, and the Black Flood. So, not bad. There we go. Get some more money. More money. Alright. Still got the basic units in here, except I got an extra Reaper Bolt Thrower, which I'll trade off to him. And then I got the War Hydra, which I'm starting to get the bigger ones here. My main unit here is still pretty basic. Here, except for the starting extra guys here, because I haven't traded anything off yet. I haven't had a chance to. So I want to trade off that War Hydra. I know that much. Which this unit's going to be my trade around guy here. But I haven't had a chance to do it yet. Alright. Now.
Dread Commander! Master of Cruelty! For the Witch King! What awaits me?
Lots of troops. I didn't expect that to be there.
Thralls, move!
That's annoying. Alright. This one, on the other hand. Go after this, or go after this. Now, I think I'll go... I think I'll wait. Seems like I'm... not moving very fast right now. Alright. They've got a full army there, which I'm fine with. I'll take that out. I'm still debating if I just raz it here. Sack it and then raz it next turn. So that way I can... That's an idea. I probably will do that. Because it's going to be hard for me to hold stuff here. If I keep moving forward. Because this is negative 23 and it's going to get already a person over there. And I'm going to lose that already. Well, maybe I'll just take them every one, each one of them, and then the next turn, just leave them for them to get razzed. That's an idea, too. I should move them down over to the... That way I can start over to Har... Kaldra. For a second I thought it said Hail Hydra. Move them over there. Start... That way I can start getting better units in that unit army there. If I need to, I can always run over back over there. You can take a spite reach anytime. Oh, doubled armied. Oh, okay, he's leaving. Alright. Easy army. Oh, there, I thought there was an army up there. I know, city up there. Well, made a mistake. And he comes in and takes that. No problem. That's why I said I'll just take one and...
Dark servant, I command you now.
Not even a fight. Not even a fight there. Voice is still working. Ooh, speed. That'll be better here. Let's put that right there. Now, not that much.
Nothing behind. Come, fight,
It's just there to help me. Not take attrition.
My cruelty knows no limits.
Oh, getting at the max level here on him. Get no recruitment. Although
corruption thrives.
Although I can. Do that. One more turn there. Which, I'm missing this one here. So I get wizards. Go off to the Frozen City, which should be a bigger city here. Oh, right about Nagar down there. No, which one do I want to go after? Frozen City or Nagar? Go after Nagar. Yeah, Nagar. Go after Nagar. And then they'll go up there. It'll be a longer trip, but no. I won't be coming back down there more than likely. And they've got an army down there. I was wondering if he was going to do that. Voice still isn't 100% yet. Ooh, it just barely can't make it. Oh, that's annoying. Thought I made it.
For the Witch King. You obey me, thralls. Cruel dreadlord. What violent delights!
All right. I don't care about that. There we go. So, still trying to take some stuff here. But not too much else going on. Pick my wife up at 7 o'clock. And that's about it. It's not saying I have anybody watching me. Interesting. Yeah, there's nothing there. Go take it. Yeah. Oh, wow. They actually came out and attacked me. All right. I lost a few troops. Didn't expect that. Okay. Didn't look like that was that much of a... That's why you always save before that. Kill off this unit, which is what I plan on doing, but... I'm gonna... see how much I did lose. I lost 3 units.
That will incur my wrath.
One oh 7. 6. That way when they attack me, this time I'll play it out. Don't know why I lost that many units here. They did have trolls. Alright. Annoying, but just takes a second to fix. I got to play my first co-op game yesterday. Guy from Australia, so we weren't quite singing that well together for some odd reason. So from Australia, that's probably why. So... unless I'm gonna fight that army. Take a few minutes to get that there. That's gonna load up real slow because it's the first time loading this. Ah. But still, having fun. At least I got this thing to work where I can click off the game here. Yes, there's nothing in there. No Skaven. Oh, wow. I never would have thought this was going to happen. See, look at that. That's why I don't understand. But... alright. I gotta get a hero over in that group. Some type of hand-to-hand combat person. Because it's got a wizard already in it. So, this will be interesting here. But I got lots of spearmen to take out the trolls. Like I said, this takes a little while after it loads up here. On the first try. Ooh, somebody's over there. Guess where I'm going first. Dark Elf campaign, and I can't seem to win gambling. I think I've won it twice so far out of like 7 times. And these guys are just gonna shoot away. Seems like they're getting closer real fast. Thank you. As long as they live, that's all I care about. Oh, I didn't realize he was still alive. The enemy lord's already dead. I don't even think I tried doing that. Alright. Let's do this right here. No. I want you two to continuously run. Get out of there. Won't be permanent, but it gets them off my back for a little while. Troops are still... No, this one's getting a little low. Hits the 20s. I run. I don't want them destroyed. My troops are now 20s. Oh, that's not going to be good. Maybe I shouldn't have fought this. Not doing very well. Thought it was going to be an easy fight. No. Might have to restart it again and run. Because I'm not winning. Drinking my potions. Too close. No, should have done Chilwin. Yeah. I didn't take out that much. Wow. Lost my one unit. Now I don't want to use those. So we're gonna reload this again, and this time just run. That one's stuck there, and I'll take that one out at least. Yeah, I'm not doing very good. Told you this is when it gets hard. The other ones realize what a threat you are, so. Alright. Let's do.
Cruel and deadly. Words have the power to wound. Ooh. Displease me and you will see.
Might be able to do this. They've accepted my offer. Alright. Alright, now, what are my troops?
Lord of the Black Tower.
Just those, okay.
Lord of the Black Court. None shall live. Dreadlord of Naggaroth.
But now I can take this, which I didn't expect to take.
Madness fills the air.
So. Oh, they got level 5s. Okay. Yeah. Everything looks good on their end. They're all maxed out. So don't care. Okay. No. There, come up. Come down, come out and attack me. I'll run away. That'll give me a little bit of room. Alright. Sorry guys, I gotta blow my nose. Alright. Alright, back. But it all looks like I'm having fun here. Still having lots of fun. Still rather do this and talk to you guys and everything. I'll probably be on again for another hour later on here. After I get done with physical therapy. And this time I run. Retreat. Because they had a march to get there. So I can at least take them out. They'll run back in. No, guess not. I thought they marched to get there. This one goes there. I might have to bring that smaller army out to help out. Or why has these people got such a negative? It's gotta be because of the rating. That I don't care about. Events, Texas. Military present. They're negative 4 because of military. Negative 3 because of corruption. Alright. What can I do? Okay. Available in 4 turns. Oh. Okay. Still gonna take them a while. I might have to postpone attacking these things. To calm my territories down. Care. No text there. Just realized that. Oh well. That or negative 5 too. Why is everybody so negative? Events. That's just growth. Oh, because it confederated with everybody. Oh my gosh, that's why. Oops. Cult of Pleasure. Kind of like that name. Alright. So. Still. Well, they stole technology. Is it going to take it, or no, you shouldn't be able to reach it. This will do it, though. I don't care, as long as they don't get it. It's the only thing I care about. Take them away from them. That's, yeah, okay. I wonder.
Ill considered.
No, they got specialized units. No.
I am the Witch King.
Negative 1, plus 20, negative 3. Three turns, okay. Who got that?
Bloodshed becomes me.
Okay. Oh, that one up there. All right. Yep. Now I can bring this one around.
Favored of the Witch King.
I do that because if I move full force, they might attack, which I don't know if I can actually survive that much. I only have... Defenses will hold. I have a decent force there. 12 guys, which is not enough, I don't think, to take on... No. 16 guys. Well, I knew that. I just look at that. But... And looks like they got some chaos trolls, which will be a problem if I did that. So. A little bit different than what I planned, but still going out pretty good. I took two of their... My enemy's cities out. Well, one, but two of them recently. Should quote the Conan proverb, see my enemies fall? Yeah, something like that. Can't remember what Conan said it now. It's been so long since I heard it. I know I watched it a couple years ago. That's a good movie, Conan the Barbarian. By Crumb. Yes. See, as of right now, their complete strength-wise is lower than mine. Uh-oh. They're coming out. That's interesting. They keep stealing my technology. All right, now to
Black-hearted Dreadlord.
Very well, glorious.
Kill this thing off.
Merciless one.
And march up.
Onwards. Next, destruction. Nagaroth warrior.
And they backed away. Well, for right now, it's fine. Let's see. Okay, can raise them up. Alright. What do we got here? I always like Word of Pain and stuff like that, so I'm taking that one. Two more turns. And we can get the public order and all that in shape. We'll leave it here. I've been watching Twitch now for a while with my shoulder here, so I figured I could have fun doing this. I know it's not completely all that, but I don't mind. That's a decent Dark Elf campaign here going. I also got a high off campaign, but I used a no mic at that point in time because the whole family's around me at that point in time, so I can't really do that. Ooh, they took that, so I can hopefully take the other one up there, and then I can. I wonder where he's going. Hopefully, just back to the spot here. Public order helping out, that's always a good thing.
Your king has arrived.
Heading over here.
What?
Can't quite make it over there. But I'm gonna try anyways. For next turn. Now I control the whole area again. Need to get rid of one of those.
Do not vex us further.
Not yet. Yes. Got all the important stuff, I think. No. Didn't get that. Wait a second here. Oh, that's why. Oh, it's gonna take a while to save up for that. All right. No. Campaign movement. I'd rather have something else with freaking... public order. Yeah. I got to get more guys. Oh well. I'm low anyway, so that's fine. I am gonna take the up above ones at least, I think. this time now that I got troops now. I'll lose a little bit of money to get the big thing, I think. But it'll be worth it, I think. Because I'm taking that town. Stop stealing my freaking stuff. Yeah, I knew you'd go down that way. But that town is full. That's kind of full wall. And I'm going to attack you now that you're not at your own home. And the right is available. So. Everybody getting loyalty, which is a good thing.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
Don't need a march.
For the Witch King. What awaits me? I have dark purpose. Dark and noble warrior.
You're going in here.
Murderous lord.
Which gives me complete control.
The people are displeased.
Thus. Don't need public order there. We'll do tax rate. Even though I don't have no taxes. Let's check my slaves out. Oh, everybody can have slaves again. Gonna retake that again.
My cruelty knows no limits.
Which will give me more money, because I'm attacking something again, which I'm fine with. I gotta get some defense there. And I'm not gonna increase this.
Cloying stench lingers everywhere.
Oh, this is the chick. Alright. Recruitment costs, casually. Wait, no, that's not the... Oh, this is my other... The new one. I forgot who... About this one. Alright, line breaker. And this is where I'm gonna call it, because I gotta get ready for physical therapy. But I should be on after 5 o'clock again. I'll stay on until about 6:30 there. Shoulders hurting, and it's getting pretty close to Christmas. So that's a plus. At some point in time, when I get my money here, I still haven't gotten paid for workman's comp yet. That's been paid for my shoulder, but hasn't paid for my wage loss. Yeah. No, I don't want to be friends with you. You are not friendly. It's not to me. Yep, knew that would come back. The thing is, I'm going to try and take them out on the outside. I'm not going to recruit another lord. It's a level 3, but they don't have any walls up, so. Alright. So save it here, and we'll call it a day. Didn't get very far because kept having to restart there. So you guys have fun. Now I'm gonna be getting sore.